Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up with you, girl? Can I fuck? Can I fuck with you? Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up with you, girl? Can I fuck? Can I fuck with you? I want her.
A lot of like Marvin Gaye, Kahina and I'm sorry for mentioning her name. Kahina?
Kahina.
Kahina.
Yeah,
Kahina
is phenomenal.
Her voice is amazing. Shout out to her. Shout out to Felix. Remember Rick? he's very radical. That's what I love about him. He's just, before we even had the interview be going, he was talking about Rick Seal. He's like, yo, you ever had that before? And I'm like, I'm fat. No, I don't eat that. I'm fat. I like burgers and fries. I'm trying to work on that now. Coming out red. All
right.
But, so my last question is, what do you want people to know about John Doe? And if there are any future acts that you'd like to perform with or even just feature with?
Well, first question, I would like people to know that this shit don't stop. Like, ever. Even if I stop doing music, I'm gonna always be active in another element with a different medium. Like, I'll never stop creating and winning, like, getting better, challenging myself, and like being better than I was the last time that people see me. So I want people to always know that and expect that from me. And artists I would like to like tour with the future with. Right now on my list is Solange. I really want to go on tour with Solange.
Like,
that's the goal. I know she's gonna be touring soon. And some of her people do know me, and I mean that's the reason I'm on this tour, is because Lolo's people knew who I was and put my name in the conversation. So I'm hoping the same thing can happen with Solo.
The theme is just networking people. That's what you gotta do. And please, when you ask for a picture, if they tell you no, just no, no, nah, I'm trying to record them. You learned out the offset.
And now you have to go to jail for that. That's crazy. That's why I just take leave a picture and get it on. Get it on out of the way.
If they tell you no, especially Earl, they try to do my man Earl dirty.
I did scare
Earl. Switch. I love him.
Yeah, I don't like when people do stuff without permission, but it's just like...
You should put it on now and saying, I don't like shit, I don't go outside. You see the reason why.